Hello, I'm Michael from jingobooks.com, and this is a 2010 Daigle guitar built in Salt Lake City, Utah. It's a D-hole 14 fret Selmer design with a spruce top, Honduran rosewood back and sides, a walnut neck, set of Grover tuners, a DR tailpiece, and this is what it sounds like. Thank you.